The moment you make a choice to do something differently, and the hardest part about change is not making the same choice as you did the day before, get ready, because it's going to feel uncomfortable.
That's right.
It's going to feel unfamiliar. There's going to be some uncertainty and unpredictability, and that's the moment the game is on. So then most people, their body has been conditioned emotionally to be the mind. The body says, wow, I'd rather hang on to my guilt than take a chance in possibility. I'd rather live in fear than trust in the unknown. So
yep.
So once the person feels uncomfortable, the body goes, whoa, wait a second, we're out of the program here. And body starts influencing the mind. So it says, start tomorrow, you'll never change. You don't have the money to do this. You're not good enough. Your mother told you you were this. Your father's fault. It's your ex's fault.
Mm-hmm.
You know, all of the voices that come up. Now, here's the deal. If you respond to those voices, those same thoughts, as if they're true, by the way, they're always going on behind the scenes of your awareness, but now they're amplified because you're outside your comfort zone. You believe in that thought's gonna lead to the same choice, which is gonna lead to the same behavior, which is gonna create the same experience and produce the same emotion, and the person's gonna say, this feels right. No, that feels familiar. Going from the old self to the new self is a neurological, it's a biological, it's a chemical, it's a hormonal, it's a genetic death of the old self. And people will say to me, in that void, in that unknown, I can't predict my future. And I'll say to them, the best way to predict your future is to create it. Not from the known, but from the unknown. So close your eyes now and think about that vision. Once you start thinking about that vision of your future, you're activating the creative centers in your brain. And naturally, you begin to think about putting yourself in the scene. And the act of doing that, when you're truly passionate and truly present, the moment you're defined by that vision, when the thought in your mind becomes the experience, you begin to feel the emotion of the event before it's made manifest.
Yes.
Now, you're giving your body a sampling, a taste of the future. And now, if a thought and a feeling create a new state of being, you're combining a clear intention with an elevated emotion, and now you're beginning to change your biology, and you're seeing a whole new landscape that you could never see before, because you're no longer viewing your future through the lens of the past.